Fight!
You know, we just came out there, we played what we've been practicing, what we've prepared for. Just played lights out, you know. I think we stunned them a little bit. Really didn't think we was gonna, wasn't that physical or, you know, aggressive. And, you know, a lot of people wanted to, you know, a lot of people were saying over the course of the week. But, you know, we just came out and played our game.
Talk about that second half that, you know, you guys had the fumble and then all of a sudden, you know, they scored again, 35 on their points. What happened?
I mean, I think the whole second half, you know, besides the long run they had, I mean, they was playing with a short field, you know, the first half, you know. Our offense, our special team had to push back, so they really had to work what it was getting, you know, which wasn't a lot. But the second half, you know, came out, I think, like, two plays back to back, they got the ball, like, right on between the 20 or so. You know, for a good football team, you know, right there in the 20, you know, that ain't very hard to do, you know, especially with the big guys and quality running backs they have.
From what you saw in the second half, are they all their prep on the
league? I mean, they're good, you know, I won't take nothing from them, you know, but I think a lot of that's on our part, you know, a lot of missed tackles on our part, being out of place, you know. And, I mean, they fought, you know, we did too, but I mean, they definitely stepped their game up in the first half.
How big of a factor was there setting up the running backs and having the running backs going in and out? Did that have a factor on it at all?
I don't think so, you know, we played with the same intensity the whole game, you know. Like I said, we missed a couple of tackles, and they capitalized. And, I mean, it's cool.
What do you guys feel
for me? I think the fam, you know, correct some of the things that we didn't do so well, you know, and just move forward. I mean, the game over, we can't do nothing about it, you know. They're a great team. We fought hard, you know, and we really gave them the ball. And at the end of the day, I know they respect us.